I'm standing in Canada Post's main processing facility in Mississauga, Ontario. About 70% of the parcel mail volume in Canada passes through here at some point or another. During the holidays, up to 1 million pieces a day can be processed here, and they're preparing for potentially a 25% increase year over year. Between November 1st and December 31st last year, they processed 30 million parcels.